obsessed with her pets, and then I became one of those people she adds. Really embarrassing. As well as using archival pieces, the Vogue team has once again consulted the Good On You app, which rates brands according to their impact on people, planet, and animals, to choose the locks for today's shoot. It's evident who's now changed into a vintage Dior shirt. Second hand. Saint Laurent. Tuxedo jacket and jeans. Her chestnut locks tamed somewhat. Likes to do her homework. We're still in a place where 100 billion garments are made every year, she reels off. The dead stock fabric and the burning of so many clothes that don't make it to the consumer is obviously a massive, massive problem. Leather too is a major concern. It's just awful for the planet. Wary of sounding preachy, the actor adds that you don't need to be a perfect environmentalist in order to speak out to make a difference. Perfection is the enemy of almost everything that's important, she says. The place where I have influence is, I'm an actress and I industry, so my points of contact are Hollywood and fashion. I do what I can to push as hard as I can within those spaces. Watson credits a geography teacher for her environmental awakening as a teenager. All of this is testimony to how teachers can completely transform your life. A trip to Bangladesh soon after fueled her activism. Exactly my age, working in one of those garment factories, she recalls. Her face filling with emotion, it was a bit of a oh my god Is that the woman from the front cover? Is this Amber Valletta? Possibly. Let's have a quick look. I don't know.
She feels.